like to take this moment to ask you all a few questions. And to begin with, I'll start with Siddharth, who's currently basking in the love of his audience.
Finally.
So we are in the age where content is cutting across geographical and language boundaries and being celebrated world over, especially thanks to Netflix's massive global reach. Maharaj has done this now, and you are the captain of the ship. What do you think led to this fleet for the film that's received so much love across the world?
I think subjects which are rooted, culturally rooted in your ethos, but with themes and emotional themes that are globally relevant. So while Maharaj is a true story, it's culturally rooted and that ethos is there, but the theme or the emotion cuts across to any human, you know, all over, and that's what's connected globally, I think so, because the film came with no, you know, it just came on the platform. It had nothing, no publicity, no trailer, nothing. So it's the pure power of the content that globally it is now being recognized and loved. And we're very, very thankful to everybody who's seen it, and those who've not seen it, we're waiting for them to see it too. Yeah.
You have a very eclectic cast, like we can see, and they've received love from all quarters. As a director, tell us about the process of handpicking these people for playing the wonderful characters they did in Maharaj. And of course, we didn't say that you have the perfect dream team.
I absolutely do, and that credit goes to Adi. Completely, he's the captain of the ship. He's the captain of all of us. And this film, my first film, Hichki, which I tried to make, was never being made. It was made thanks to Adi. This film also, he believed in us. Believed in the script and allowed me to tell the story. So first salute, you know, salutations to him. The casting, I think, let me start with Junu, Junaid. He and me had met before, and then I saw a screen test of his for a film. So we didn't want a typical film hero. If we got him, he would come with a certain amount of baggage. When you see Kartadas' pictures, he was 23, he was very raw, he was very, very real, very honest. And I've said that in many interviews. I feel that Junaid is a very real, honest and sincere and earnest person. I've known him for 4 years more now, and he's the same person. So a lot of what we wanted for Karsan Das, I got in Junaid. We didn't know he would say yes or no. This is not a typical star kid launch. We went with the script. We narrated to him in Amritsar. He took a day, and finally when he said yes, we were very, very happy, because we were presenting him not with, you know, action and dancing and all of that kind of stuff. We were presenting him with a dhoti and a kurta and a moosh, and saying, you know, his first line saying, thodi chutney dena, chutney kya mangli tune to jaat bata di. So it's not a typical conventional hero's कि आमिर खान के बेटे की पहली पिक्चर, और जी ये आपकी फर्स्ट लाइन होगी थी. तो वेरी वेरी थैंकफुल दैट ही चोज दिस, एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी एंड प्राउड दैट ही इज गेटिंग ऑल द लव टुडे. इज ऑन हिज थर्ड फिल्म शूट. आई नो मेनी पीपल हु आर न्यूकमर्स हु हैव नॉट इवन गॉन ऑन टू देयर सेकंड, सो आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट पीपल हैव लव्ड हिम एंड अप्रिशिएटेड हिम फॉर दैट. व्हेन इट केम टू महाराज द टाइटल, द ओनली पर्सन वी कुड थिंक ऑफ, and God bless his soul, is Irfan Khan. There's nobody else who could play this role but Irfan Khan. And I don't think, and I keep telling Jaideep sir that again and again, it's too much pressure for him, I know. But I feel there's only one actor in this entire universe of country who can match that level of performance, and that is Jaideep Alawar. He can do anything. He can literally do anything. He's one of the best actors we have undoubtedly in the country. So again, convincing him for Maharaj was a tough one, because initially he said, no, this is a tough role, I don't know how I'm going to play it. Then we had to do a narration with him, explain to him what our take on Maharaj is, why we feel you should play it, and what layers and how we are looking at him. And finally, we are very, very grateful that sir has agreed, and he's getting, rightfully so, all the love that he always gets for every film. Then came Kishori. we Shalini had already done Race by Jordar. She was, you know, working, and Adi suggested Shalini to me, and then we did a scene with Junaid. We did a couple of scenes to see how the chemistry goes. We did some dance rehearsals, because she had an entire dance song, to just catch Kishori right, because Kishori is part of society that was blind people, that believed what is being done is correct. And that was the name of the game then. Very, very, so it's a very tough role to play. You know, it's every scene, though it's few scenes, but those scenes are why Karsan does what he does. So to feel that and to get that was very, very important. And luckily, Shalini has delivered as an actor par excellence in the film. And I'm really, really happy that she did it. And then, of course, the firebrand and the entertainment quotient and our special appearance and everything. Because whenever we read Viraj, and we would laugh. And we knew that Viraj is a girl who is totally opposite to Kishori. If Kishori believes in blind faith, Viraj is very, very aware of what she stands for and what Karzan stands for. Which is why my favorite scene in the film even is the scene where he says, "Kiske liye ladu?" And he says, "Har us aurat ke liye jiski gale mein cheek atki hai." And she mentions that so that everybody who does not become Kishori and gets to Viraj, you've got to fight for that. Aur hamari ladai isse bhi badi hai. So for me, the way, and then getting the Kathiyawadi accent is very tough. It's very, very, very tough. So thanks to Sneha, who is our writer. We've done multiple readings with Sneha, with Junaid, with Shalini, with Sharvari. And the way Sneha would read it, and the way Sharvari has worked hard to understand Gujarati first. I remember she calling me and saying, "Sir, I'm hearing Gujarati tapes. I'm seeing Gujarati films. I'm trying to imbibe the character." And then finally landing Viraj, and for the love that she's getting, I'm really, really grateful. Many congratulations for Munjia as well, for a super hit over there. So we've got two hits in a row for her. Great. Thank you.
Wow. They deserve a round of applause, guys. Come on. That's beautiful. Going on to Jaideep, I think everyone in this room is going to agree with me that you're a chameleon and you transform yourself into the character you play. You're loved unanimously every time you come up with a project. Has it sunk in yet, Jaideep, that India and the global audiences love when they hear about a project and they are going to watch your performance soon?
Wow. Too much. I don't know, sunk in hua ki nahi hua, but I'm really, really thankful to Adi sir, Siddharth bhai, and this amazing cast. I think खो जाता है जब आपकी टीम बहुत अच्छी होती है. यहाँ ने अच्छी लाइन नहीं लिखती, मैक्सिमा ने अच्छे कपड़े पहना दिए और फिर आपके आसपास अमेजिंग एक्टर्स हैं, आपका डायरेक्टर बहुत सॉर्टेड है, उसको पता है उसको क्या चाहिए. एंड देन यू जस्ट पुट योर हार्ट एंड सोल, ट्राई टू मेक इट बिलीवेबल टू द ऑडियंस, वट एवर इज ऑन द पेपर, एंड प्रे दैट होपफुली इट गोज थ्रू. It reaches out to the audience in the right manner. Yeah.
You've obviously set the bar very high for acting. We would love to know, is there an actor in India or in the West that you really idealize their work or their journey and you'd like to share it with us, and why?
I don't know, मुझे लगता है कि ये चलता रहता है. जब आप जब फिल्म शूट में आए थे तब कुछ और सोचते थे एक्टिंग को लेके, फिर जब काम करना शुरू किया एज एन एक्टर तो आपको समझ में आता है कि इट्स नॉट अबाउट थियरी, इट्स अबाउट डूइंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ कैमरा और स्टेज. तो उस जर्नी में बहुत सारे एक्टर्स डायरेक्टर्स आपको इंस्पायर करते हैं, आई एम श्योर. बट इफ आई वुड से फ्यू नेम्स इन इंडियन सिनेमा, नसीर भाई, ओम पुरी जी, but I think my all-time favorite is Irfan Saab and Tabu Ma'am, because I think if you look at their journeys, Irfan Saab, he was doing something amazing in like 30 years ago when nobody could understand what he was doing. I heard somewhere from his classmate from FTA, NSD, that he used to बी ऑन स्टेज एंड तो उनको ये बोला जाता था कि तुम कुछ करते क्यों नहीं हो, एक्टिंग क्यों नहीं करते तुम, तो अब लोग बहुत ज़्यादा इस बात को लेके उनको बोला जाता था कि ये सबसे ख़राब एक्टर है बैच का, बट ही वॉज डूइंग समथिंग अमेजिंग, समथिंग वेरी इंटरनल एंड वी कुड सी हिज यू नो वर्क थ्रू आउट. Yeah, he was amazing. Always been inspired by him.
And of course, Tabu ma'am, amazing. Junaid, over to you. Your debut film, and to find this amount of love and adulation in your debut is definitely a dream come true. A massive debut, and you scored a massive, massive result. So, at this moment, tell us, what do you feel with all of this, and as an actor, how does it make you feel?
No, it's been a very heartwarming response. I'm so glad that people have watched the film and they're enjoying the film. I'd really like to thank Siddharth sir and Adi sir for considering me for this part and for giving me this opportunity. And I hope I can continue doing good work.
Well, it's a tough choice as a debut, and it's a very unconventional debut as well. So tell us, what made you gravitate to choosing this project as your first?
You know, I never saw it as an unconventional debut. I've been hearing that a lot, but I've always found that question very confusing because जब मैंने स्क्रिप्ट सुनी तो मुझे बहुत पसंद आई थी. सिद्धार्थ सर की पिछली फिल्म हिचकी मुझे बहुत पसंद आई थी. यशराज इज प्रॉबली द बिगेस्ट स्टूडियो इन द कंट्री टुडे. द फिल्म इज इनहेरेंटली ड्रामेटिक. It's not a niche film. It's not really an art film, so to speak. It's a fairly mainstream drama. So I never saw it as a niche film. I never saw it as a odd choice. I thought it was a no-brainer. I never saw it that way.
Well, you made the right choice, and we all are here to see that. Shalini, on to you. Being loved so much and having so much love from this project for you, what does it mean to you at this stage in your career in the Hindi film industry?
I mean, I'm so happy. I mean, when you get so much love, that's what an actor wants, right? We want so much love. We want all the love. So when somebody appreciates your work and like this team especially, all of us have come together trying to make something that was very special to us, a very special, important project, and tried delivering it in the truest, purest way possible. It's just, you know, when you make and do something with so much love, and you have so much attachment, you would want, you have some expectation, right? You feel that, I hope that this gets received the way we intend it to. And thankfully, it did, and it just feels amazing. It feels accepted, it feels loved, it gives you also a lot of validation, and it gives you better work. So
that definitely, and what an amazing performance it was.
Thank you.
Played this character, Shalini, with a lot of vulnerability, and you won people's hearts. How did you prep for this role, and tell us the sweetest message you received after the release of the film?
So first of all, I am really, really grateful to, I was just doing Jayesh Bhai, I finished Jayesh Bhai, and Adi sir told me that he wants to he wants me to do this film, and he sat me down, we were chatting, and he said, can you dance? I said, I don't know, I think I'm a very good dancer. In my head, I was a really good dancer, okay? And then he said that's...
Until
I started practicing, it was really tough. I mean, my body is not, like, I don't do a lot of I've not learned Indian classical, right? So we had to like rehearse for two months straight for it. And I did an audition for that. So my audition was a dance audition because he was like, Dekh Tulu, at least you can dance or not. What I love, my prep got so much easier, I tell you how. Because I was just, the people that I was working with, the technicians I was working with, my director, my writer, my co-actors, we were all just in there, to help each other out. And I feel like how Jaideep sir also said that Maxima ne acche kapde pehna diye. So when you wear these clothes, when you sit with your director and discuss these, scenes, and he convinces you and tells you why Kishori is what she is. Because of course, you know, I'm not Kishori, I'm not like Kishori, and I would have questions, and I would like, why? But, and he would sit me down, and with the simplicity and the conviction that he had, you know, it just makes it easy for an actor, I feel. So it's, I don't think, I might have done like the preps by reading my lines, learning my dialogues, but whatever was done there by my co-actors, by my director, by my writer, by my DOP, everything, it all came together. So that was all a part of my prep.
Wonderful. And the sweetest message that you received?
You know, I have realized that at this point, the only, praise that really gets me is my dad's call, because he never wanted me to be an actor. And I became an actor. So when he calls me and said, ki, achhi thi, congratulations. Literally this with a flat face, I'm like, okay, oh no, not bad. Then it's good.
Well, Sharvari, you have lit Hello. Up the screen, and how? With your infectious energy, your charm. Tell us about your prep for this role and how you mastered the diction of playing a Gujarati girl.
Honestly, firstly, I would love to say thank you to all the audiences who have watched our film aur unhone hame itna dher sara pyar diya. Especially बहुत सारे लोगों ने मेरे डिक्शन पे जो गुजराती एक्सेंट है जो श और स का खेल है उस पर बहुत उसे नोटिस किया और उसे इतना सारा प्यार दिया तो फॉर मी आई थिंक आई वुड फर्स्ट लाइक टू से थैंक यू टू एवरी वन विराज एज अ कैरेक्टर she was very different somewhere from the whole world and she's the only character that is doing comedy in the film so for me when I read that character firstly I instantly fell in love with it. I remember being in a narration and even Sid sir saying that I just could see you smile and smile and smile, so I knew that you were definitely doing it. So you know, I was very happy with the character. I was thoroughly entertained in the narration. Of course, our writer Sneha, she's written the dialogues very well, and I think that's the first credit, because the character is the dialogues, the character is the way she has been written, and especially the khel of sir and sher, which is the most beautiful part. For me to land that correctly, I needed to know Gujarati, I needed to learn it. It is not something that I could have done, because ek hota hai bhasha ko seekhte ho, use seekhne ke baad you have to unlearn it. To be able to get it wrong, because मैं गलत बोल रही हूँ उसमें भी. So I think वो सीख के फिर उसको फिर से उसको तोड़ना सबसे ज़्यादा मुश्किल था मेरे लिए. But of course, Sid sir and I हमने काफ़ी सारी readings किए. स्नेहा मैम के साथ हम बैठे थे, and she was actually my main she was my anchor actually with this role, because I am not a Gujarati. She was a Gujarati, she's written it, and I was dependent on her completely to understand this. And of course, as Sid sir said, मैंने बहुत सारी गुजराती films देखी. मेरी बचपन की दो दोस्त हैं गुजराती. I used to actually speak to their moms all the time on a voice call. तो मैं उनको बोलती थी कि आप अगर बात नहीं कर सकते तो एक voice note छोड़ दो. तो I used to get a voice note every morning in Gujarati. So I've really tried to get into the world, and to be very honest, मुझे वो actually I completely understand the language now. I can speak it little, लेकिन मुझे वो भाषा अभी पूरी समझ में आती है, एंड आई थिंक दैट मुझे एक नई भाषा भी सीखने का मौका मिला, विच इज़ इनक्रेडिबल फॉर मी एज एन एक्टर एज अ पर्सन. सो या ये मेरा प्रेप था.
वंडरफुल, एंड व्हाट अ मंथ यू हैड.
थैंक यू.
अ ह्यूज थिएट्रिकल हिट, अ मैसिवली लव्ड फिल्म ऑन वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स बिगेस्ट स्ट्रीमिंग प्लेटफॉर्म्स. टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट व्हाट यू लव्ड मोस्ट अबाउट वर्किंग ऑन महाराज, एंड डिड यू थिंक दैट योर फेट वॉज गोइंग टू बी स्क्रिप्टेड दिस वे.
I don't think anybody feels that their fate is scripted in a certain way. We all hope for the best and we all dream big, and I have always had the courage to dream big, and I'm so grateful and glad that I'm being blessed like this by the universe, and it's an overwhelming feeling actually for me. But of course, I think the best part about this film, and I think that everybody says it, is the cast and the crew of the film, because I remember that जब भी हम लंच ब्रेक होता था, एवरी वन यूज़ टू सिट टुगेदर इन देयर वाज अ मैसिव टेंट, एंड एवरीबडी यूज़ टू सिट टुगेदर. किसी के घर से रोज़ खाना आता था, कोई ना कोई अपने घर से कोई एक स्पेशल डिश या स्पेशलिटी कुछ बना के लेके आते थे, एंड देन द होल टीम यूज़ टू सिट टुगेदर एंड ईट. एंड आई थिंक दैट एज इंडियंस वी आर यू नो आप जब साथ में खाना खाते हो तो आई थिंक वो दिल तक पहुंचता है यू नो एंड आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ वी स्टार्टेड दिस जर्नी एंड इट्स बीन इनक्रेडिबल टू बी एबल टू परफॉर्म विथ these actors with the rest of the cast who has been exceptional. Of course, Sid sir, who was the captain of our ship and an incredible team of technicians. So I think that what I take back with me are a lot of fond memories with some incredible people and a lot of learnings.
Thank you so much. And I'd like to open the stage to questions from the media. Please stick to questions only on Maharaj. Anyone would like to start? Yes, ma'am.
अब मुझे दोनों एक्सेप्टेबल है ऑनेस्टली द थिंग इज दैट फॉर मी दिस इज जुनैद एंड 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 नथिंग एल्स बिकॉज मेरे लिए ही इज माई को स्टार एंड अ फ्रेंड एंड इट आई थिंक हमने साथ में हमें काम करके बहुत मज़ा आया. इनफैक्ट हमारे सीन्स भी बहुत मज़ेदार सीन्स हैं इस फिल्म के. तो आई थिंक इट वॉज अ ब्रीदर इन द फिल्म दैट इवन वी एज एक्टर्स वर गेटिंग बिकॉज वी गॉट टू रियली लाफ एंड एन्जॉय एंड हैव अ ग्रेट टाइम ऑन सेट. सो मामा मासी का फ़र्क तो पता नहीं लेकिन मज़ा बहुत आया.
ओके जयदीप, पहले तो पूरी टीम को कंग्रेचुलेशन. दिस इज सिमरन सिंह फ्रॉम DNA. मेरा सवाल जयदीप आपसे और शर्वरी आपसे भी है. जयदीप सर, एक एक्टर चाहता है हमेशा एक यू नो ही वांट्स टू यू नो गालियां और तालियां दोनों सुनने की उसको आदत होती है. तो आपका जो रोल रहा है जे जे महाराज, तालियां तो बहुत मिली होंगी आई एम श्योर, बट ऐसा कोई है जो आपको मिला हो कि भाई आपके कैरेक्टर का रियली हेटेड यू, ऐसा कोई था?
आई थिंक वो स्टार्ट वहीं से होती है, तारीफ वहाँ से स्टार्ट होती है कि इतना मन कर रहा था ना तुम्हारा गला पकड़ने का. आई गॉट अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल कॉल फ्रॉम नाम ही निकल गया दिमाग से, कहीं और था मैं, सॉरी. सो नहीं, बेसिकली मैक्सिमम चीज़ों पे जब आप कोई भी इस तरह किरदार करते हैं तो उसका उसकी तारीफ वहाँ से शुरू होती है कि आप उसको हेट करना शुरू करते हो. यू रियली डोंट लाइक दैट पर्सन अराउंड दीज पीपल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. सो या
ओके शर्वरी आपसे एक सवाल. पहले तो कंग्रेचुलेशंस फॉर मुंजिया फॉर महाराज, मतलब बहुत सही साल रहा आपका एंड नाउ यू आर आल्सो लीडिंग अल्फा, वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट फिल्म जो अभी अपकमिंग है. सो दिस आई गेस द फर्स्ट फीमेल लेड YRF का कोई फिल्म है. सो व्हाट इज द प्रेप फॉर दैट? आर यू एक्साइटेड, नर्वस, एक्टिक है, क्या है, व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज इट?
ऑनेस्टली आई थिंक प्रेप बहुत ही मज़ेदार है. अल्फा एक ऐसी फिल्म है विच इज़ लेड बाई टू फीमेल्स एंड ये जो इट्स ऑलमोस्ट लाइक ब्रेकिंग ग्लास सीलिंग्स और आप पहली बार देख रहे हो कि अ फिल्म हैज़ बिन लेड बाय टू फीमेल्स स्पेशली इन अ यूनिवर्स इन द स्पाई यूनिवर्स जहाँ पे आपने हमेशा बहुत बड़े सुपरस्टार्स को देखा है. ऐसी एक फिल्म मुझे शोल्डर करने का मौका मिल रहा है टू बी इन द सेम यूनिवर्स एज शाहरुख सर, जूनियर NTR सर और ऋतिक सर, सलमान सर, अरविंद, दीपिका मैम, सो मेनी पीपल. आई थिंक दैट एज एन एक्टर it is the biggest blessing that I have received, but main bas I'll keep my head down and focus and work really really hard because it's a big deal for me and I hopefully stand up to the level that is expected of me. Ji bilkul, ji sir bilkul.
Hi everyone,
just a small request that I would love if we all stick to the universe of Maharaj and ask all questions pertaining to the film.
Hi, this is Akash Bhatnagar. I'm from Hindustan Times. Firstly, congratulations to all of you. The film is great and the love it has been getting is very rightfully deserved. I have a question for Junaid and Sharvari. Firstly, Sharvari, I have to ask you, while we are all talking about how amazing you are having this year, like two releases already hits and one more out there and one in pipeline, but like you had to wait for 3 years for this phase to happen. Was it nerve-wracking during this time to kind of, because you had done the shoot, you knew the product was good, yeah, but it was still taking time to come out. Was it nerve-wracking to kind of wait, and because you had just started, how was that time dealing with it, weight of it all?
Honestly, Maharaj is something that I shot right after Banti or Bubbly 2, and as an actor, what matters is that you're on set and you're doing what you love. And I was exactly doing that. I know that it has been a while since people saw my work come out. But as an actor, I knew that for me, I just wanted to be on set every single day. And I love being in front of the camera. I love being in prepping for a film. And I think I have always been in that journey. So for me, it wasn't anything different because I get to do what I love every day, you know. I know that everything is released this year and it's been the most grateful year of my life. But for me, I was okay. I was happy because I was still performing as an actor and I was working behind the camera. And uska bhi ek alag maza hai. In fact, usme aur zyada maza bhi aata hai.
Thank you. And Junaid, I have to say, like, as Siddharth sir mentioned, you are already shooting for your third film. Like, it's a very amazing thing that you are doing that. But you were shooting for the other two films even before Maharaj had released. So was it a little nervous for you because you had not seen the reception the audience has given to you? And you were already working on two other films. Was it nervous? How will you be received and how will the love will be coming your way?
No, I mean, I don't think I was really thinking about that so much. We shot Maharaj 3 years ago. After that, I've been doing stage, phir ek film aayi. Actually, do film almost back to back aayi. And then Maharaj came out. So no, I don't think I was really focusing on that. I think I was really happy to be working. So yeah.
Hi, Sharwari.
Hi.
This is Pooja Samant. Kem cho?
Majama. Tame kem cho?
Bahu majama. Bahu saras cho. Sharwari, I would like to ask you, how much pressure do you feel giving two hit films back to back? And now again a Spy Wars with YRF. So how is working with Alia? Is there any pressure on you? And these expectations are going high and high. So how do you take this?
Honestly, ma'am, ever since I wanted to be an actor, I've manifested to be her. I've dreamt of these days every single night. And I think that there is no pressure. I think that I'm very, very happy to be where I am. I am very grateful to be where I am. So pressure to bilkul nahi hai. And of course, Alia is my favorite actor. And to be able to work with her, I think is a incredible opportunity. It's like being in a masterclass for acting. And I get this opportunity. So I'm going to use it to the best of my ability because ye mauka mujhe itna jaldi mila hai in my career that I must use it. Otherwise, you know, I can't let it go to waste.
Junaid, my question to you, before Maharaj, we hardly seen you around the film circle. So we were not relating while seeing Maharaj as an Amir son. We really felt you as a Karsandas. So wonderful performance.
Thank you.
I really loved it and everyone from my family too. So how was the prep and any tips did you get from your great father?
No, we prepped for I think about a year. We were reading with Siddharth sir, with Sneha, with like all of us as well, with my cast members. So we took our time with it. I think it was one of the first films that were shot after the lockdown. So it was great fun making. Tips from my father. Well, he only gives advice and tips if you ask for them, and only about very specific things. So a bunch of them now, but they're again very, very specific. They're hyper specific about a particular thing. So it's I don't think it makes sense getting into.
Can you say something? You have reduced your weight almost 20 to 25 kgs. Was it true?
Both of them.
I had for the film. Now some of it is back on.
Prep for the next.
We can keep pretending it's prep for the next.
Siddharth ji, आपसे पूछना चाहूँगी क्या रहे आपके लिए बड़े challenges इस film के लिए? आपने इसको COVID के दौरान shoot किया था.
Actually, मेरी team जो production team थी इतनी amazing थी जो COVID के actually shooting जो हंसते खेलते हुई. मैं ये कह ही नहीं सकता कि shooting में कोई ए प्रॉब्लम आ गई या हमने 50 दिन में पिक्चर ख़त्म कर ली और हंसते खेलते इट्स अ फुल यूनिट अ फुल फैमिली दैट डिड द फिल्म टुगेदर बट प्रॉब्लम तो बाद में आई उसके पहले नहीं आई प्रॉब्लम तो वो 3 साल वेटिंग और फिर जो हुआ और आप सब जानते हैं वो तब आई. उसके पहले तो वी वर वेरी एक्साइटेड. हिचकी चल गई थी. आपकी नेक्स्ट फिल्म हर डायरेक्टर चाहता है कि अगले साल ही आ जाए, तो बन भी गई थी. फिर जो आई आई, और अब जो लव मिल रहा है उसका शुक्रगुजार हूँ मैं.
हेलो, साक्षी शर्मा फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड हेल्पलाइन. सिद्धार्थ सर, आपसे पूछना चाहेंगे कि इससे पहले हमने ऐसा ही कुछ कॉन्सेप्ट था आश्रम का वो देखा, और वो चीज़ को लोगों के सामने लाने के लिए सबसे पहले मीडिया यूज़ हुआ था, मतलब उसमें भी एक पत्रकार थे वो लोगों के सामने लाना शुरू किए थे. और इसमें भी सेम दिखाया, जो करसन दास जी थे वो एक जर्नलिस्ट थे जो उन्होंने लोगों के सामने लाना शुरू किया. तो आपको क्या लगता है कि समाज चेंज करने के लिए मीडिया का कितना बड़ा रोल रहा है ये सब चीज़ में?
मीडिया का रोल हमेशा बड़ा ही रहता है. आप लोग, यू हैव द पावर. अ जर्नलिस्ट, यू से ना, पेन इज माइटियर देन द स्वॉर्ड. वो सेइंग क्यों होती है? वो इसलिए है क्योंकि द पेन इज माइटियर देन द स्वॉर्ड. अ मीडिया हैज द पावर टू चेंज परसेप्शन, टू चेंज द वे पीपल थिंक. एंड द मीडिया कैन यूज द पावर फॉर समथिंग एंड अगेंस्ट समथिंग. सो यू हैव टू बी, ऑल ऑफ अस हैव टू बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल टूवर्ड्स दैट. So to answer your question, gee, media does have a lot of power in today's times and will always have that power. As far as the journalist part goes, in Ashram they used it as a tool. In my film, it's a real story. He was a journalist. So ये तो एक मनगढ़ंत कहानी नहीं है. ये तो वाकई बाइकला में एक दादा भाई नौरोजी के लिए पत्रकार और समाज सुधारक था.
जुनैद सर, आपके लिए क्वेश्चन कि यू आर ए सन ऑफ आमिर खान, तो जब आपको ऐसे रोल्स आते या फिर आपको कोई प्रोजेक्ट आते तो आपके ऊपर तब कितना प्रेशर था कि लोग कितना मतलब देखेंगे, डिफरेंस देखेंगे कि आमिर खान सर एक ऑलरेडी स्टार है बड़े और आप अभी जस्ट शुरुआत करने जा रहे हैं, क्योंकि कहीं ना कहीं नेपोटिज्म के नाम पर भी लोग ट्रोल करते जब किसी मतलब स्टार किड्स का कोई प्रोजेक्ट आ रहा होता है, तो आपके ऊपर कितना प्रेशर रहता है?
नहीं, मुझे नहीं लगता इतना प्रेशर था. माय फैमिली इज़ वेरी सपोर्टिव, तो उनकी तरफ से कोई प्रेशर नहीं था. मेरे डायरेक्टर बहुत ही सपोर्टिव, मेरे प्रोड्यूसर बहुत ही सपोर्टिव हैं. माय कास्ट मेंबर्स वर फैंटास्टिक टू वर्क विथ. तो मुझे वो प्रेशर कहीं से फील नहीं हुआ. तो इनफैक्ट वो जहन में भी नहीं आया कि कोई कंपेयर. आई डोंट थिंक, क्योंकि आई डोंट थिंक महाराज द काइंड ऑफ रोल पापा वुड गो फॉर नाउ इन एनी केस. जी
हाय, कैन आई आस्क? हाय, आई एम नमिता सचदेव फ्रॉम न्यूजे. सो फर्स्टली कंग्रेचुलेशंस ऑल ऑफ यू, एंड इट्स अ वेरी गुड फिल्म, आई हैव सीन इट. एंड माय क्वेश्चन गोज टू लाइक शर्वरी, जयदीप एंड जुनैद टू यू. फर्स्टली आई आस्क यू जुनैद, पहले तो मुझे लगता है नेशनल क्रश अभी चेंज होने वाला है सब लड़कियों के लिए, स्पेशली आप बनने वाले हो ना.
ओ
अच्छा, आई थिंक ही डिडंट गेट इट.
नो आई,
ही इज नॉट ऑन सोशल मीडिया.
अच्छा, ओके, यू आर थिंकिंग ओ आई एम द नेशनल क्रश, आई डिडंट गेट दैट रिएक्शन. ओके, वैसे प्रेशर्स की बात हो रही थी, मुझे लगता है आमिर सर ने वो पापा कहते हैं बड़ा नाम करेगा, नासिर सर का प्रेशर उनके ऊपर था, आपके ऊपर भी ऑफ कोर्स होगा ही, बिकॉज स्टार किड्स का एक अलग वो होता है कि उनको कॉन्शियसली अपने डिसीजंस लेने पड़ते हैं इंडस्ट्री में जब वो आते हैं, स्पेशली व्हेन इट कम्स टू योर फर्स्ट फिल्म. बट देन मुझे लगता है उससे भी ज्यादा बड़ा प्रेशर रहा होगा कि आप जर्नलिस्ट प्ले कर रहे थे और जर्नलिस्ट के सवालों के जवाब आपको देने पड़ेंगे, तो ये वाला प्रेशर भी था आप पे व्हेन यू वर साइनिंग?
नहीं, जेन्युइनली मतलब मुझे कहानी अच्छी लगी. आई वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड टू वर्क विद यशराज एंड सिद्धार्थ सर. एंड आई डिड नॉट एट दैट पॉइंट, एक्चुअली मैं ना इतनी आगे की नहीं सोचता लाइफ में. तो उस वक्त हाँ, ये चीज़ें बिल्कुल जहन में नहीं आई थी. एक्चुअली आई वुड, आई गेस द क्वेश्चन इज मोर फॉर सिद्धार्थ सर, आदि सर, व्हाट वर दे थिंकिंग?
सो वर यू थिंकिंग सिद्धार्थ सर दैट ही वुड बी एबल टू प्ले अ जर्नलिस्ट रियली रियली वेल?
लाइक आई मेंशनड, आई हैड ऑलरेडी सीन हिज टेस्ट एंड आई इंटरेक्टेड विद हिम, सो आई हैड द बिलीफ. एंड व्हेन वी डिड द रीडिंग्स, इनफैक्ट बिफोर द फाइनल यस वाज डन, आदि सर टोल्ड अस कि दो हफ्ते लो और पूरी फिल्म पढ़ के आओ. तो फर्स्ट हाफ की पूरी नरेशन की जुनैद ने प्रिपेयर करके, ही रेड द फुल थिंग, रेड इट एज करसन. सो यू हैव टू गिव द एक्टर क्रेडिट फॉर द पैशन एंड डेडिकेशन ही हैज पुट
ऑफ कोर्स
टू डिलीवर. एक साल रोज उसने ये पूरी स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी है.
दैट्स इनक्रेडिबल.
एंड टू गिव दैट डेडिकेशन एंड पैशन एंड टू And when we keep saying star kid, he's not a star kid. He's a star kid in real life, but he doesn't behave anything like a star kid. He's a very, very real and honest person.
Oh, wow.
And there's no nepotism tag that can be applied on this kid at all. it can't. So anyway, I mean, that's my answer. He's put in all the mehnat, and to play a journalist or any character, I think the kind of actor he is, he will always give his 100%.
Absolutely. My next question goes to you, Sharvari. You are being a like lucky mascot for every movie now, है ना?
Sweet.
Whichever you do, तो वो तो ऐसा करके ऊपर जाती है कि मतलब आपके मुंह में घी शक्कर मत दो यार, थोड़ा डार्क चॉकलेट दे दो.
डार्क चॉकलेट. चलो डार्क चॉकलेट.
वेल मैं जानना चाहूंगी, आपने गुजराती एक्सेंट तो सीख लिया फ्रेंड की मम्मियों से बात करके, और गुजराती खाना भी टेस्ट किया, थेपले एंड ऑल?
बहुत सारा.
हाँ,
अब सिर्फ सर को पूछे. मैं हम गुजरात गए थे टू शूट, एंड माय फेवरेट थिंग वाज अ थाली. आई रिमेम्बर व्हेन वी लैंडेड, जुनेद वर वी टुगेदर,
थाली खा चुकी थी.
दे सेड कि ओके आप सब यहाँ जा सकते हैं, यहाँ बूफे है. आई सेड हम नहीं जाएंगे, हम सब थाली खाने जाएंगे. एंड आई लुक्ड एट जुनैद एंड आई सेड वेयर डू वी गो, एंड वी हैव जस्ट गॉन. वी हैव हैड अ द फर्स्ट थाली वी हैड एज सून एज वी लैंडेड इन अहमदाबाद. After that, we traveled and we've had some three thalis. I remember that even on an off day, I've gone and had a thakkar's ka thali somewhere.
Rajkot. Rajkot.
In Rajkot. I love Gujarati food and I've eaten a lot of it.
मेरे मुंह में पानी आ रहा है.
Now she doesn't eat any food.
पर आप सिर्फ डार्क चॉकलेट खा सकते हो,
है ना? लेकिन आपके साथ तो खा लूंगी थाली मेरे शो पे. थैंक यू शर्वी. माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन गोज टू यू जयदीप. मतलब विच एवर फिल्म यू डू, हमें पता होता है जिस भी फिल्म में आप आ रहे हो, जिस भी प्रोजेक्ट में आ रहे हो, उसमें अच्छा कॉन्टेंट हमें मिलेगा ही, वो भी थाली में सर्व होके. सच अ गुड एंड ग्रेट एक्टर यू आर. सो अ हैंड फॉर यू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल. कैन यू प्लीज जॉइन आवर हैंड्स टुगेदर एंड पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर जयदीप. वेल आई वांट टू आस्क यू, इतना अच्छा ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन आपने किया है अपनी बॉडी वाइज भी अगर बात करें, डे वन से अब तक की बात करूं, और ये कहां से कर लेते, इतना एफर्टलेसनेस कहां से इससे आता है आपके अंदर?
नहीं, वो एफर्ट आपको दिखते नहीं है बस.
नहीं नहीं, मैं स्क्रीन पे कह रही हूं, मतलब यू डोंट लाइक लुक लाइक कि आप एक्टिंग भी कर रहे हो, दैट एफर्टलेसनेस.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट. बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फिजिकल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, इट वाज रियली 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 पेनफुल, 5.5 मंथ्स ऑफ, बट आई थिंक सबसे सही ये रहा कि उस वक्त कोई कुछ कर नहीं रहा था, यहीं इसी ऑफिस के जिम में आते थे 2 बार दिन में, और बाहर कुछ खुला नहीं था, पार्शियल लॉकडाउन था, वो सब चीज़ें थी. थैंक्स टू माय ट्रेनर प्रज्वल शेट्टी, ही इज़ अमेजिंग अमेजिंग गाय. उन्होंने बस मेरे खाने के साथ जो खिलवाड़ किया है बस, उसका वो बहुत पेनफुल था.
जयदीप सर थाली नहीं खा पाते थे
कभी. नहीं,
मैं बहुत फूडी आदमी हूँ, हरियाणा से हूँ, तो घी और पराठे और ये सब, दूध दही. हाँ, थैंकफुली मुझे कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स और मीठे मीठे का उतना शौक नहीं है, बट जो लॉकडाउन में जो आप 10-10 पराठे खाते हो ना दिन में, सडनली जब वो एक दिन बंद होता है तो आपको लगता है पागल हो जाओगे. वो चला 5.5 महीने, और उसी दौरान फिर स्क्रिप्ट की भी तैयारी चली रही थी स्लोली स्लोली. आप पढ़ रहे थे आप साथ में अपने को एक्टर्स के साथ और राइटर्स के साथ, कीप गोइंग इन योर माइंड अबाउट दैट कैरेक्टर दैट इरा. लाइक एक बार मैं बीच में, आई वॉज दो आई न्यू सम सोशल पोलिटिकल बैकग्राउंड इन दैट इरा, कि 1862 में 1800 में क्या चल रहा था, एंड आई वॉज समडे आई वॉज जस्ट एक बार देखता हूँ कि क्या उस वक्त क्या क्या पोलिटिकल और सोशली हो रहा था. देन आई सडनली रियलाइज नो, महाराज डज नॉट केयर कि बाहर क्या चल रहा है, उसका अपनी ही एक दुनिया है, वहीं का वो भगवान है, उसके दिमाग में कुछ और ही चल रहा, उसको फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता अंग्रेज राज कर रहे हैं नहीं कर रहे हैं, बाहर लोग क्या, सोशल रिफॉर्म आ रहा है नहीं आ रहा है. तो आई स्टॉप इट, मैंने कहा नहीं, अब पढ़ना ही नहीं मुझे, मैं अपनी इसी दुनिया के बारे में सोचता हूँ. एंड देन इट वेंट ऑन एंड ऑन. फिर एक दिन फिर वही बात, जब आप ये सब कर रहे होते आपको पता नहीं होता है, फिर आप जिस दिन आप वो मेकअप करके कॉस्ट्यूम पहन के खड़े होते हो शीशे में, अपने आप को देखते आपको लगता है कि कुछ अलग होने वाला है. And then you have amazing, amazing co-actors and your director, your team. It just flows. Aha, kuch aisa nahi hai, but thoda lazy aadmi.
But there's a beautiful story. You know, his entry scene in the film, we shot almost a year later. By then, he had already moved on to another project and he had put on weight. So I called him and said, Jaideep sir, wo entry scene karni hai. So he said, bhai, I have to put on weight now, I have moved on. So I said, no worries, Jaideep sir. I've seen lots of things which happen in VFX. Usme app dal denge, koi nahi. Don't worry. Ye ho jayega. So he said, bhai, pure 5.5 mahine, I have worked, given my life to get that body. I can't start with a fake body in my first scene. Give me 3 months. So I said, bhai, ek din ki shoot hai. It's not that we are going long and long. It's just one day. He said, give me 3 months, I'll get that body back. He took 3 months for one day shoot and got that body back.
Wow. We'll take one last question now.
Hi. Hi here. All right. My question is to Shalini ma'am. Agar ek star kid ho, to uske liye launch ek alag tarike se hota hai. And being your debut,
Jayanti, can you just repeat the question? Sorry, it wasn't clear.
Sorry, I didn't get it.
I'm saying when it comes to a launch of a star kid, it's a completely different deal. You not being a star kid is a completely different deal again. But this film being shot such a long time ago, again, it's a similar situation as Sharwari ki, you know, aapko bhi wait karna pada tha. As we have not seen you for such a long time now. Was there some kind of pressure? Did you feel ki, you know, like how is it being such a long journey now? The movie wasn't even released yet, and now finally that is releasing. The kind of responses that you're getting, how do you feel about that?
So actually, like Sharwari was saying, that we were doing our work. I was doing Jayesh Bhai, and I did around the lockdown we shot this. So I was very happy shooting because people didn't have work in after the lockdown during, and we were really scared and. There were uncertain times, but हम काम कर रहे थे तो मेरे लिए वही बड़ी खुशी की बात है. And उसके बाद भी I have finished 2 projects, so I was working. So again, like you know, as I think as actors, we love being on set. हमें काम करना पसंद होता है. That's why we do what we do, and we get money for that. So I mean, nothing could be better than that. So I mean, I was happy that I was working. Of course, I feel this was not in my control. I think I can only worry about things that are in my control. This is not in my control. Of course, it upsets you sometimes, but then you move on. I mean, I can't do anything about it, so I don't worry about it a lot. But yes, I'm happy that it is out, and I'm happy that it's getting the love that we thought and we wanted it to. And yeah, so thank you so much.
Well, following the Indian tradition, whenever there's a joyous moment, we have to mu meetha karo everyone. So we'll like to cut a cake and celebrate. May we please have the cake?
You
dark chocolate aap kha sakti hain.
Dark chocolate banaya hai.
I'll request the cast to please
come. I'm coming.
For the cake cutting.